Toughen up the mess. Drop it in the water. Let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little skin. Save her mind. Hold her hand. And don't believe a lie. You understand me. Walk her down the valley. Pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do. And you gon' make it through now. Tell about the healer. Greater is the one within. Call him as the leader. Teach her how to hold a pretty hand up to the sky. And I'ma wait upon the giver. He'll deliver like a dealer. To take her higher. Show her every door and how the windows let the sun in. Copy out the key and tell her this is for becoming. Even in the fever, baby, cry and get to running. And tell her that you better get your bootstraps up. You're with the army. Ready when the truth act up, nothing can harm me. Yelling from the roof I touch, put up a guard and count to ten. Lion's den, speaking with the higher pen. Can't be touched by fire then. Fast forward to the grown things now. I'm working on them soul things now. Forgiving all your old ways. But it's harder on the cold days.
Cold days.
Never been a product of a flawless environment. Never acted like I'm higher than you. And I still pray.
Dear God, won't you send me a break? Cause I need to get away, yeah. Dear God, won't you send me a break? Cause I need to get away, yeah.
Cause I would rather be running away.
I would rather be running.
Dear God, won't you send me a break? Cause I need to get away.
People ask, like, what makes you confident?
I'm confident in one thing. Everything I need, you will always be. Cause I can tell you one thing. He ain't never let me down, no, never let me. I can do all things through him, through him. I can do all things, I can do all things. I can do all things.
You need to be looking at the camera, crazy.
It's really good, I know.
Aww.
You guys, you know I love you so much. Oh, up in here.
I didn't love
you
since I found out, girl. I was having a conviction.
Thanks.
But tonight we're going bowling.
Yes.
And we're going to feed you really good.
Yes, we surely are. Period.
Really good, so yeah.
Mwah.
TT signing out.
Love it, love it.
Don't wanna tell you what it was. Let it be beautiful. Cause you're enough. You're enough, yeah. Huh? You're enough. You're enough, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm confident in one thing. some greater than everything that we know. He said, don't find your validation from everybody else.
Hey y'all, so today's my last day being pregnant, but we're getting induced tomorrow at 1 o'clock. So I'm just gonna get me some rest. Just wanted to show my belly one last time. Oh. And I'll see her soon. Alrighty, y'all. So let me give y'all an update. I ended up having my baby girl yesterday at about 10 a.m. So her birthday is 4/11/2024. I can't even blame it on pregnancy brain anymore, but I'm looking good. I'm feeling good. I got some breakfast going. My uncle gave us those cute flowers and this balloon. And I was induced on Monday. I didn't have her until Thursday. It was a long process. And I was going to go natural. I was going to do a natural birth, but I started having so much pain on like day 2 or 3 of the induction process. So I ended up getting an epidural, and it was worth it. It was worth it, to be honest. I'm still having a few back pains. I just got out the shower, by the way, and I'm feeling so good. I'm so blessed. And yes, just wanted to catch myself and everybody up. I'm doing good, feeling blessed. And I'm so happy that she's healthy and beautiful and strong. So, yes. Bye.